I'm gonna show you how I paint fire. Take an airbrush, start with white. You know the trick with painting flames is you gotta understand what makes a flame look the way it does, alright? So imagine a glass bubble. And as you get towards the edge of it, where it bends, you've got a brighter edge on there. So see my flames, they look three-dimensional because they got that bright edge right there. And where you're looking straight through it, just like a drop of water, something where you look straight through it, and you don't see the light. It doesn't give off the same light. So I start going with these white, you know, just random lines, and then I start shading them. You know, on one side I'll start shading them. It's sharp on one side, and then it fades to the other side. Clear coat on.